All right, probably the third run of the day. Might be the last one. Did I unlock anything? Hell no, I didn't unlock anything. Well, hold on, let me... What, stats? Is that what I'm looking for? Items? Cricket's head, which looks like a little dead chihuahua. Blood of the Martyr, friends till the end. So, I could definitely look these items up between recording sessions to find out what they do. Skeleton key gives me 99... See, some of these I know. Some of these I know and I'm very familiar with because they've been around since the first Isaac. The first Isaac game. And I'm not just talking about the first edition of Binding of Isaac on Steam. I'm also talking about, like, the Flash game on Newgrounds, Binding of Isaac. Back when it was free to play and it had, like, nothing in it. It had, like, two bosses and 20 items. And that was it. It was a very, very barbaric game. So, some of these I do know about, and some of these... See, okay, Dead Cat. I am never going to pick up Dead Cat again if I have the option not to. It does not work out for me. growth hormones, yeah, attack buddy, monstro's tooth, deck of cards, dead bird, bloodstone, blood laser barrage, fire rate up, curse up. Alright, enough of that. Secrets. You unlock Cain. You unlock the womb, the horsemen are on the loose, the cube of meat, and the ball of bandages, which I got. I actually got to use that. The Book of Revelations has appeared in the basement. Now, where the fuck did it say that I unlocked Lilith? Or whatever her name is. Whoa! There's the parasite. Don't know how I unlocked that. There you go. Eve. I unlocked Eve. I don't remember unlocking Eve. It didn't give me this little thing. These little cards are supposed to show up when you do shit. You know? Maybe because... there's Lazarus. Lucky Rock. Okay. And then the Beast 3. Look at these items. Look at these monsters. They have different names. The Pooter. The Pacer. The Frowning Gaper. The Gaper. The Flaming Gaper. The Gusher. The Fly. The Pooter. The Horf. The Pacer. The Mulligan. The Clotty. The Attack Fly. The Maggot. The Hive. The Drowned Hive. The Charger. The Goblin. Or the glow, yeah, the globin. The globin. The charger. The boomfly. The red boomfly. The drowned boomfly. The maw. The red maw. The host. The red host. The hopper. The trite. The boil. The leaper. The brain. The spitty. The baby. Oh, these fucking things scream at you. It's disgusting. This. Double this. Chubber. Scarred double this. Guts. Scarred guts. Knight. Stone grimace. Vomit grimace. Doppel. Flaming hopper. Lump. Mama guts. Parabite. Fred! Eye. Bloodshot eye. Sucker. Keeper. Spider. Embryo. Gurgle. There's so much lore. The hanger. The heart. The mask. Ooh, the mask is crying. The big spider. The eternal fly. The nest. The mobile host. The constant stone shooter. The baby long legs. The crazy long legs. The small crazy long legs. And then you got fatty. Pale fatty. Flaming fatty. Fat sack. Blubber. Half sack. Death's head. Level 2 fly. Level 2 spider. Dip. Corn, Wall Hugger, Wizoob, Squint, or Squirt, Codworm, gross, Ringfly, Dinga, Oob, have I fucking fought Oob? I don't remember Oob, Skinny, I remember Skinny, and Roddy, and Bony, I hate Bony, fuck Bony, Tumor, Nerve Ending, yeah, One Tooth, Gaping Maw, that's like the gravity well, isn't it? Gurgling, and then you got Grub, Wall Creep, Blind Creep, Conjoined Spitty, Roundworm, Flesh Mobile Host, Nulls, Floating Knight, Nightcrawler, Dartfly, that's what those are called, they're called Dartflies, okay. Fat Bat, Black Bony, Black Goblin's body. Alright, enough of this fucking Beastery shit. Ending. I've only unlocked, yeah, the epilogue ending. I haven't seen fucking shit. Let's do a challenge run, maybe. I've only got three to choose from. Oh, wait, no. I've got quite a few to choose from. Yeah, look at all these. Alright, let's do... Whoa! Hey, there's an April Fool's one here. That was pretty recent, actually. Let's do it! Oh, shit. Let's do the April Fool's challenge. It's late as shit to do it, but hey, fucking better late than never. Basement 1. Look at this item room. Whoa! What do we got here? That looks like the Hush. What is this? What the fuck? That key gave me half a spirit heart. Mom's bottle of pills. What the fuck? That wasn't the item. I see. So the everything's fucked up. The map is fucked up. The items I get are fucked up. Let me use this item. It wasn't even the item it said it was. Holy shit. Whoa, I'm going all over the place. Okay, April Fools, huh? I see. And nothing is as it seems. Interesting. Spirit Heart gave me a key. Okay. I see. Oh, level 2 fly. I know what this is now. Get away from me. Fuck you. Key. Key gives me fucking red heart. Okay. Awesome. Would I be healed if I touched the creep? Huh? Is that how we're doing shit now? A coin gives me a red heart. Nothing's... Ooh. Okay. I still get the free bomb, I guess. That's handy. Oh, that bomb gave me 2 coins. What do I start off with? Nothing. But... I don't... April Fool's challenge run, huh? Now, is that even the real boss room? I don't know. We're gonna explore a bunch of... I have to ignore the damn map, don't I? The map is stupid. Map's not helping me. So this is still the spawn room. This is still, like, all of this stuff that makes sense. Where would this... Would I even be able to find the secret room in this situation? Is that even possible? I'm gonna say no and just get the hell out of here. Oh my god, it's taking me all over the place. Where am I? Boss! Fight the boss! It's the bloat, which is basically Peep, but already has the eyeballs spawned out of it. Jeez! What is your fucking problem? No! Bloat! Oh, he summons so much creep, and he shoots lasers downward, as you saw. Yeah, that right there. Oh my god. Oh! 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 Oh no! Stop! Leave me alone! Oh, he shoots fucking sideways lasers too! I didn't know that! I'm dead! That's a dead me. Let's try that again. Alright. April Fool's challenge. Let's do it. Hey, it's Cluster Bomb. Or, whatever the fuck. But it's not really, it's Spider Butt. But even that isn't true, because whatever I use this with is not going to have the same effect. Let's use it now! It spawned a baby. It spawned a zombie baby. That's not Spider Butt. That's not Spider Butt at all. Well, at least the pretty flies stayed around for a bit. Hey. I didn't even get to use Mom's bottle of pill twice because there weren't enough rooms to charge that shit. Troll Bomb! You motherfucker. Why is that one red? It just has more health compared to the regular TNT. Ooh. Hey, I got a trinket. Matchstick. Tastes like burning. What does a matchstick do for me? Fuck you. Spider Butt spawns a TNT. Okay. And the rusty key. It feels lucky. You know what? Let's take a really, really shitty guess at the secret room here with this TNT. I mean, they gave it to me for free. So, Might as well try to get something out of it. What if I... Okay, matchstick. Tastes like burning. Oh, don't... You want the key. Hey, I found the secret room. Against all odds, it's Golden Poopy. Right on. Just tons of money, which I guess means it's tons of fucking other shit. Why do I have a gold heart? What the fuck? What the, you're all dead! Damn it. I don't know what any of this means. Rusted key. Maybe that increases the likelihood of a key spawning from shit. I don't know. I'll take that heart. Oh, I can't take that heart. Okay. Oh, come on! Alright, give me something from this. Give me a key, if the rusted key actually does increase chance of keys spawning. Nope, okay. Well, for whatever reason, I have a gold heart. I didn't even know that was a thing. So... Alright, I can use this to get a key. And I will use this to get a key, because I'm gonna need a key to get to the item room next fucking round anyway. It wasn't actually a key, it was another fucking heart. Oh, you can't play Isaac like this. That's not fair. What am I fighting? I'm fighting the blow again. Don't you shoot lasers at me, you motherfucker. I'm ahead of your shit now. Oh, God. Oh, he's gonna kill me. All right, yeah, there's the creep. Whoa, I dropped all my money. What the fuck? Oh, it's not money. It's whatever the fuck this is. Damn it. So coins are hearts. That's fine. Because that sort of kept me alive just now. Fuck you! Fuck your eyeballs, fuck your creep, fuck your lasers. He doesn't really telegraph the lasers that much. It just happens. So you gotta always just fuck these eyeballs! I can't no! No, I wanna win! I guess he'll never shoot lasers up. Oh, yeah, but he jumps around a lot. Ah, fuck you, bloat. Come on, kill bloat. I can kill bloat. I can kill bloat. I can fucking kill bloat. No. Let me win. Oh, no. I haven't played Undertale in, like, fucking months. I haven't played Undertale since it was a relative thing in 2016. Ah, or 2015. Damn it, motherfucker! And here I am quoting it. No! Why did I even think I could beat? Do it again. We're gonna try this shit again. Hey, there's the item room. April Fool's joke, motherfucker. It's not really the item room. Oh, hearts. It's. The fuck? It's Hairlip McGee. But what it actually is Spider Baby. Yeah. Spider Baby seeks revenge. So it's a passive upgrade at least this time, so I don't have to worry about it having some other weird effect. Aside from what it's supposed to be. Ooh. Hearts. Now the thing is, I can't pick up these hearts unless I'm missing health. Even though they won't actually refill my hearts! Level 2 spider. Fuck you. Oh, hey, suck a dick. I'll take that key. It was actually a key. Oh, happy days. Come on. Why can't I kill him? Oh, half a spirit heart. All right, so money is spirit heart. I like that. I'm okay with that. I'm going through here. Ouch. Hey, it's an imp! I know what this is now, you motherfucker! Oh, Spider Baby! Spider Baby's taking revenge! Get him! Get him, damn it! Why aren't you shooting at? Why aren't these Spider Babies going for him? Touch, touch. Oh, shit. Those are real spiders. What's this? Guppy's Paw, Soul Converter! Hey! Oh, It activated, we have to go deeper. And spawn the thing to the next area. So we're going down. Fuck Peep. Fuck the bloat. I ain't fighting bloat again. Wait a second, Guppy's paw doesn't have a cooldown! Oh my god, I can just fucking do this forever! Oh, well, that was a mistake. I think I just broke this run. That son of a bitch, that unlocked everything. Oh my god, Mega Brimstone! What the fuck? Oh god. Whoa, it's still going. Whoa, okay, so now this is how I move. Oh, what the hell just happened? Yeah. Can I get some spirit hearts? Whatever spirit hearts actually are. Oh, they're coins. Wow, okay, Guppy's paw. Hey, look at that. Whoa, it's a Bible. Look what I got. Holy shit. Yeah, just keep activating it. Pokeball! Whoa, Mega Brimstone! Yeah! Woo! This is awesome. Whoa. Okay. I kind of have to move around with this Brimstone because it won't deactivate. Okay. We're good. Pill. Bad gas, which was actually luck up. And miter. You feel blessed. Okay, let's activate Guppy's paw some more times. Oh, made everything watery. Activated a TNT, which I can use to guess where the item or the secret room is. Come on. Come on. Die, you motherfucker. I'm gonna beat this run. Because Guppy's paw, man. Guppy's paw. Whoa. Whoa. Where am I? I don't like this. Guppy's paw? Oh! Okay, Guppy's paw actually activated as Guppy's paw that time. It turned one of my red hearts into spirit hearts! Hey! Fuck you. Guppy's paw! Whoa, it spawned two items! What the fuck? Oh, it activated. We have to go deeper again. Oh, okay. Guppy's head. Whoa! That's the husk! I'm out. The fuck? Oh, wait. It turned me into... Fuck, scatter bombs! Notched axe, rocks don't stand a chance. Does that... Can I get Guppy's paw back? I like this. Alright, so now that I've picked these things up, they are what they are. Alright. Ah! Wait, what the hell's going on? Why does everything love me? Ah! What in this room is still not... Oh, everything in this room is dead. These are all my friends. Alright, Guppy's paw. I was about to jump down into the next floor. Hey! Fuck you guys! Oh, I teleported into the same room! Ah! Kill everything! Oh, power pills! I'll take that. I seem to have converted everything in this room into my friend. Why do I have all... Oh, it was the Pokeball that I threw, I think. What the fuck? This is cool! Holy shit! I'm loving this. I seriously broke this run with Guppy's paw. Well, there you go, everybody. If you need to beat, the April Fool's... shit. Okay, yeah. If you need to beat the April Fool's, challenge, just... Re-roll it until you get Guppy's paw. Oh, what is this? Okay, the stars. I will take... actually, hold on. Pill? Feels like I'm walking on sunshine. Ah, fuck! Pill! Are you a wizard? And then the stars. And then Guppy's collar. Eternal life? What the fuck? Hey, stars. It was actually a rune. Which gave me a shield. And I'm just gonna activate Bob's Rotten Head. Compost? Oh, that would turn everything in this room into, like, something. Straw? Anarchist Cookbook? Oh, the Bible? I guess I can fly through the door now. I don't know what half of this shit is! Oh, it spawned another enemy! Whoa, okay, that's a curse. Alright, what's up here? Oh, okay, sacrifice room. Let's go kill whatever boss is waiting for me. Oh, I have one key. Might as well. Ultimate Pageant Boy. If I could just afford that. Oh, two more items. The boomerang. Woo! Oh! Again, boomerang is also an item that... awesome! Can I get some coins? Oh, telepills! I'm in a completely different secret room. Fuck off! Oh, reroll the enemies into something more dangerous! Ah, dice! Fuck you! Ow! Shit! Save me! Anarchist Cookbook. Yeah, just kind of let that happen. The razor blade, no! I lost my hearts! I'm out of here, this is shit. Oh, no. Give me back my... give me back my guppy's tail. Or guppy's paw, at least I don't have to wait for that. There you go, guppy's paw. And BFFs. Sweet, cube of meat. Alright, so I just need fucking telepills! Thank you. Brought me back here. Boomerang? No, I don't want the boomerang. I want Guppy's Paw, Soul Converter. I'm gonna keep using it until I get coins. What was that, a box? So what do I have now? Okay, so I have those. I'll shoot the whoop. Cool. Holy water tears. The key. I just unlocked. I want this box. It's on sale and everything. Oh, another spirit heart. Oh, what was that? Oh! Oh, I cut off my head! And then that was the shears. Okay. It's not gonna give me any more coins, is it? Well! This army of, like, fucking 20 spiders is gonna destroy whatever boss we have to fight. I just gotta get to it. Oh, there it is. Famine! Kill him! Murder him! Guppy's paw! Oh god! I've become something. And he died. Problem is, I don't know how to get the hell out of here now. Ooh. Okay. Alright. What do I do? Power pills? I'm stuck. Somebody help me get out of here. Oh, okay. I turned him into poopy. So what, now I gotta kill this thing? No? 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 Oh, shit, there's Monstro. Hey, Monstro. Ah. Okay, telepills. That works. Is it a dead... What the fuck? This is weird. Hey, there's Gish. Oh, no, never mind. It's not Gish. It's the notched axe. Didn't I activate? We have to go deeper from here. Oh, yep, there it is. I'm out of here. What the fuck? It doesn't activate. What the hell? Okay. I think I just have to kill Famine without using Guppy's Paw to like summon something. Fuck you. Fuck you. And fuck you. There we go. Alright, cube of meat. Cube of meat! Oh, that's right. If you get two cubes of meat, it levels up, and now he's like a shooting turret. Alright, what do we got in here? Whoa. Lots of red fire. Now, both... Oh, first of all, spirit heart. Which isn't a spirit heart. I know that for a fact, but, you know, just still. Ow! Fuck! What is a spirit heart? It's actually a... Shit, cluster bombs, don't forget that. Oh, what the fuck? I still... Alright, fine, whatever. What is this blue fly? Goat's head. Okay. So, now I need more spirit hearts to get the bag. Ah, shit, wrong thing. Oh, no. I messed up. How the hell, what the fuck? There was a room that I hadn't cleared yet? How? Okay, coin. Which, you know... Ooh. Oh, hey! The secret room again. Look where I am. I don't know what the hell I'm going. Don't know where the hell I'm going anymore. That's the sacrifice room. Oh, I hate this April Fool's thing. I don't know where anything is, technically, because it's all scattered. Whoa. Whoa! Like, sometimes Guppy's Paw just gives me, like, a passive item. And now I've got a passive upgrade of something. I don't know. It's freaking me out, kind of. Anyway, I can't afford this deal with the devil for 3 spirit hearts, which is now chick- Okay. That- that was weird. I'm going deeper. I am just going to continue to roll with the luck, and just keep using Guppy's paw. Ah! Oh! Oh, those are not friendly monsters anymore! Fuck you guys! Power pill! Yeah! Okay. So, things are different now. I have an angel instead of a cube of meat. Why is my speed just ever increasing? What the? Why am I getting faster? My speed! Oh! And then it drops back down. What the? What's happening? Ah! Spider butt! Okay. Oh, yep, here we go. Another room where my speed continues to increase until it reaches a plateau of sorts. Ah, shit. Come on, fire. Kill him. Bomb, which is not a bomb, it's a key. Okay, hey. Whoa, that was cool. That killed everything. Ooh, hourglass. Alright. You're dead. I have 16 bombs. And they're all Bob's Rotten Head bombs, too. They're no longer cluster bombs. Oh, man. Alright. What I'm guessing is that eventually, when I used Guppy's head, it activated one of the die. And one of these die, I think, re-rolls, like, what your active items are. So it basically re-rolled all of my equipped items into fucking Indian blue poison spectral flaming bombs. Okay, this is another usable item. It is Anarchist's cookbook, I think. It's the black bean. Toot on touch. Whatever. Lemon mishap. Heart? Coin? Fuck! A decoy baby. It's like a decoy. The enemies go towards it. I have a fucking golden heart again! What is happening? This is weird. But I think I can actually beat this one this time. All I gotta do is find... Just keep activating this. Oh, well, now I'm pissed off. Oh, it wore off. Okay. Wrath! Just, yeah, use... No, he's dead. He killed himself. Ah, don't let the flame linger. Oop, telepills. Brought me back here. I don't know what that did. That did something. Ooh, red flies. I like... Poopy! The D... something. The D20, the D10? So, I don't know, it re-rolled everything in the room. So... I'll grab all this. Yeah. And... Relax! Whoa, my shots are crazy fast now. And... Die Shard, D6 plus D20. Hold on, let's... Yes. Yeah, what's that? Use diaper, you stink. Whoa, that was a jump. Spider infestation, sweet, it just gave me infestation! Shoop the whoop! It re-rolled all my items again. Now it looks like I have... Oh god, what the hell? I've got like... I have Crown of the Martyr. I've got Happy Fly. So yeah, that's a happy blow. I got a little tiny red baby. I'm being followed by what looks like a glass of milk. Oh, okay, so spilt milk. Monstro's long, but it's like a tiny version of it. Ah! Whoa! Okay! Ah, I hit myself with a damn missile. Alright, I got a red heart again. Bad gas. Beelzebub. So now I am Lord of the Flies. With crazy fast boomerang shots. I also just unlocked a transformation. Oh, Mega Brimstone! Wait, if I can fly, I can get out of here with no damage. No, never mind, I couldn't. Ah! Just rocket my ass this way. Whoa! Whoa, boomerang giant brimstone's weird! Ah! Whoa, this is like the most fun I've ever had with Isaac! This is cool! I have homing boomerang shots. And then I think that's baby Loki, because he's shooting in all four directions. And this derpy friendly blue spider? My stats just changed! Now I got Grim Reaper boomerang bullshit! What the hell items do I have? Oh, I got that $3 bill! Okay, the $3 bill changes your shots like every couple of seconds. Oh, yep, there's flaming shots. There's poison shots. There's scythe shots that shrink as they get further away from you. What? Okay, tumors. Tumors are dead. This is just awesome. I love this. Let's keep using, you know, okay, bomb flies can still kill me. I only have a heart and a half now. Okay, I just converted everything in the room into friendly spiders. Poison shots. Oh, this is awesome. Oh, it's a black heart now. Okay. That's cool. Ah! I don't know what I just did. The screen went fuzzy. Now they're all afraid of me. Ow! Shit, I have an eye patch now. Fuck! Ooh. Coins. And some of those turned out to be hearts. Awesome. Just keep going this way. Just bomb everything. Fuck it. Yeah, there we go. See? I found something. It's a battery. And a couple of fires. The battery won't help me. Oh, power pill. And I don't know what that is! So I have 10 items, and every once in a while, Guppy's paw will re-roll every one of my items into something new. Also, I have the $3 bill in this current setup, which means that my shots change property all the fucking time. The bloat! Fuck you, bloat! I don't know what just activated! I think it's like Mom's hand or something. Yeah! Fuck you! Your ass is grass! Ah! No! I'm so close to beating Bloat! This is the first time I've come close! You stay down there, you motherfucker! My shot speed is so goddamn through the roof! I can just walk right on top of your creep! I don't care about your creep! Power pills! Fuck you! I'm gonna eat your damn ass! Stay down there, you motherfucker. You're dead. How do you like being dead? Because that's what you are. Satchel. Nope, it's belly button. It had a trinket inside of it. Also, Monstro's tooth. Monstro's tooth shot. Also, now I have two trinkets. I have the tack and the dirty diaper, which I don't know what the dirty diaper does either. I'm fucking out of here. Whoa, okay. April Fools, everybody. This is going to be the best run of Isaac in my life. Wow, my stats are good. Whoa, quad shot, different property scythe boomerang shots. Okay, now we're back to teeny tiny fucking shots. Oh, severed head. Hey, everybody. I'm going to win. Fuck you! Thanks for the bomb. I mean, Spirit Heart, obviously. Oh, hey, how are you? Thanks for the Black Heart. I mean, coin. Thanks for the Troll Bomb. It was actually a Troll Bomb. Alright, dodge shit, the D6. Okay, I cut my head off again. That's good. Aww! I still took damage. I think you have to thread the needle when you have flying. You still have to, like, get... You know what? It's fine. Ow! Please be a heart. Fuck. Ah! Oh, TV remote. I don't know what that did. La 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 la. Scythe shots. Those are good. Why doesn't this blue spider ever attack anything? Use two coins? Or use two keys? Ooh, it's the dice. Let me do this. Let me do this. Let me do this. Okay. And it re-rolled everything. Into a coin, into a bomb. This is the shard of glass, blood and guts. I don't know what that does. And this is boom, 10 extra bombs. Okay. Whoa! It's got the fucking spawning shit! Fetus in a jar! Oh, never mind, it's the Ankh. And that's Aquarius, Trail of Tears. Okay. And then two treasure chests. Okay. So, well, what happened? I just restarted the floor. But I still have all the stuff. Oh, I just restarted the floor! Oh, well, okay. Guppy's paw gave me a black heart. Oh, and it blew me up. Fucking thanks. I just keep moving. Whoa. I think I just got all my items re-rolled. No, I still have $3 bill and stuff. La 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 la. Just keep using this shit until something good happens. Ah, oh. Who the fuck are you? What the fuck? Holy shit, I got like micro- I think, yeah, okay, yeah, that did re-roll all of my items. Now I got like some kind of weird microwave shot. Luck up. I mean, retrovision, whatever, fucking, just, whatever. I'm out of here. Woo! Microwave shot! Oh, shit, no! Ah! Oh, that little tiny... That little minion actually acts as a decoy. Oh, microwave shot's cool. I don't even know what the hell this item's called. Bam! Yeah, this is the same item. I still have the fly transformation though. I guess that's like a permanent thing. Because I had enough bug-related items to get the whoa, what the hell? What is happening? The items I have, I can't even conceive what they are. I've not seen this microwave shot before. Damn it, fucking Monstro, you son of a bitch. Alright, just do a bunch of shit. Just do a bunch of shit. Yeah, yeah. Fuck you, Monstro. Oh, look at all these batteries. Cool. Wait a second. The dice shard.
Strength.
Never mind, it was strength. Never fucking mind. It gave me a white heart. It gave me half of a white heart. If I can get to the end of this floor, that's another heart container at least. I no longer have Ankh. Shoot them with microwaves! Yeah! That's a cool item. Whoa, that nickel turned into like a bunch of hearts. Sweet. Ha! Microwave shot. Microwave! Ha! Yeah, I like that. It's a big ball of death. What's this? Ooh, 10 more bombs. Although, that's not what it is, actually. So this little sad guy right here, he like lures the enemies towards him, I guess. Alright, two of spades. That would normally double my keys? Yeah? Let's find out what it actually does. Okay. It turned my turned my heart into a damn black heart. Wait, I have 30 bombs. Might as well kill him. Oh, glitter bomb! I had glitter bomb? Why the hell did I have glitter bomb? Yeah, that's totally glitter bomb. Sweet! I have glitter bomb. Might as well check all of these. You never know. Especially when you can't see, when you can't perceive the map as real. You might as well check every freaking wall. Like this one. Oh! Alright, glitter bomb had a key in it. Yeah! I'll take that. And that. Check this one. And this one. And that glitter bomb had a heart in it, but I don't have an empty heart container anymore. Yeah, come and get me, you motherfuckers. Oh, they're going for him! They're going for the sad man! Oh, that's actually pretty sad. Oh my god, microwave. Insta-kill these regenerators. Alright, coins. Coins are hearts, sometimes. Damn it. You may have noticed that I'm not spamming Guppy's tail, or Guppy's paw anymore. Because I kind of actually like the setup that we have right now. Get him! Yeah! You're a good decoy. Oh my god. Yeah! Okay, nickel is still tons of hearts. I almost have full hearts. And technically I have less than one, so... Oh god, Chub. You know what? I don't even have to worry about Chub. Chub's a fucking joke. Especially with all my familiars. And he's not even aiming for me. Alright, next boss. Fucking Peep! I don't have to worry about Peep either. Yeah, just microwave his bitch ass. Oh god! Full power microwave! Yeah! Dead. Alright, who's next? Oh, no one. I should save these coins, actually. Infamy! Damage reduction. It would give me a mask, but I don't have a face at this point. Alright, let's blow up some mushrooms. I'm interested to see what mushrooms would do to me. Oh god! Well, there's the secret room. Also, this is a flaming heart, but it's actually tractor beam, controlled tears. Okay, but it doesn't matter with the microwave shot. I have x-ray vision too? Really? Is that why I can see the secret room? Like, automatically? There's another secret room! Damn! What do you got for me? Whoa! What is that? Cricket's head! Damage up! Okay, well, I know what this actually is now. I got it in the previous run. Another secret room with red poopy that I can't even touch because I have full hearts. Alright. Yeah! Microwave shot! Bam! Oh! Shit, never mind. Alright, that's a key. Ooh, white bomb. I mean, Tammy's head, obviously, which is actually infestation. Alright, fuck that. Guppy's paw. Keep it with that. This thing is. This cat's paw is going to fucking win this for me. Oh, I recognize this room. I couldn't get this black heart before, but now I can. Oh, shit. Shit! Just laser them to death. Yeah! I would like to know what this item is actually called. This cool, like, charge microwave shot. I like it. Pill. Tears down. Never mind. It wasn't tears down, it was apparently some kind of accident. Ooh. I have two golden hearts! How does this... What even is a golden... Oh, it's Pestilence. Sweet. He has Ipecac. So he's gonna spawn maggots, he's gonna lay down creep, and he's gonna shoot these little blue shots... Sorry, green shots, that explode on contact. But it's fine, because he's weak as shit and I don't have to worry about his creep. What is that? This is some kind of glitch item. It's half of a compass, half of a map, and half of a... embryo. Okay, now it's something... It's Mom's contact. Which is actually cube of meat again. So I'm back to one level of cube of meat. Sure, missing page two. What the fuck? And yeah, I'll pay for the pact. Thanks for all the money, because it's just going to refill my hearts. This is weird. Oh, man, it's filling me up. It's really filling me up here. Alright, according to the map, I'm not missing any rooms. So, further down we go. Yay, I still technically had that white heart, apparently. And why do I get coins when I... This is weird. That's just all I have to say. Buttons! I like buttons. Oh shit. Oh shit. Buttons. Look at all these buttons. Look at all these dead enemies. More buttons, please. Yeah, button. Regenerators! I can kill regenerators because I got microwave shot! I said microwave shot, motherfucker. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? There was another button. Pills? Oh boy, these could be anything. Puberty? No, it's actually retrovision. And I can't... read what it says. Oh, it's luck up, which is actually health down. Which is actually luck up. Okay then. Coins, which are actually hearts. Nope, sometimes they're coins. Hearts, which I don't need. Come on. Alright, you're dead. Yay, a spirit heart, which is actually something I can't pick up because I have full hearts. So full that it won't even let me pick up spirit hearts. Babies! Oh, the babies that scream at you. I don't like them. Ooh, the knights. Holy shit, I can punch right through those knights. Shell heads or whatever. Sweet. Oh, that's awesome. I'm really happy with this attempt. Although I still can't tell where I'm going. Ah. Die. Yeah. Blow them up. Fuck it. Might as well just start blowing up skulls. See what I get. A pill. For range down. Coins, which are actually bombs and more hearts. So now I've got golden hearts again. Not sure what they are, but alright, hold on. Might as well check to see if any of this is the secret. And the glitter bomb's gonna keep giving me amnesia. Which was actually lockdown. What the hell? Alright, hold on. This. And this. And this one. Oh wait, never mind. I have x-ray vision, don't I? Do I still have x-ray vision? Yeah, it's that pair of glasses in the top row. That's x-ray vision. Which will let me just not only see the secret room, but just automatically break down the door to it. Oh shit! Skeletons! Oh, thanks for the bomb, which was actually a coin. Whoa! I don't even know what the hell just happened. I'm done being, like, expecting of this run. This April Fool's joke is beyond ridiculous. It's fun. I'm having a great time with it. This would be, like, a reason to bring co-op into the mix, because it's just like, not only do you get random shit all the time, but that random shit can affect your partners, too. Alright, hold on. Let me test something here. If I thread the needle... Yep, I don't get hurt by the door. Oh, troll bombs. Thank you. I needed that. But if I don't get it right down the center... Yep, I take damage still. See? Look at that. Oh! Fuck you. Microwave. Yeah. Yay, key. Oh, God. Oh, super fatty. Oh, he's dead. I feel like I'm overpowered now, you know? I feel like I'm too strong for this run at this point. Which, again, like, that's how you can beat this challenge, everybody. Just get the damn guppy's paw and fucking use it until you get something good. Like what I got right here. What's this? Shoop the whoop! Blarg! Which... Yeah. Alright. Ooh. Coins. Remote detonator. Oh, which was like a fucking Jacob's Ladder laser. Cube of meat reached level 2, apparently. If I reach level 3 with cube of meat, it turns into a meat boy. Alright. Fucking fart cloud. Ah! TV remote. Sweet. So now... My... Oh, shit. My x-ray vision. Oh, it moved down. Okay. It changed some stuff. Not everything, but just some stuff. I'm playing with fate now, because I have, like, a fantastic setup of items. And if I re-roll them, I could be, like, finding myself in trouble. You know, not able to kill. Ow! Fuck. I didn't realize that was an enemy. What the hell? Give me these coins. Look at all those golden hearts. I don't even know what that means. Oh, there's a secret room. Yeah, a matchstick in it. Didn't I have two... I don't even know anymore. I thought I had two trinkets at one time. But apparently not. I don't know how. Maybe because one of the random items I got happened to be like the backpack or something. And therefore would have given me like a second trinket socket. Ah! That's a host. Fuck you. What do you got for me? Two of diamonds? That'll double my coins. If I had coins, it's actually a rune. Which gave me two flies. other secret room has a battery in it. Awesome. You're dead. For various reasons. Oh, it's spiders. That's fine. What's up here? Oh, it's the shop! I don't have any money. So, you're dead too. Yay! Ooh, pill. I'm drowsy. Which is actually explosive diarrhea. Which wasn't even that. Just, yeah. Okay. Another room. What the fuck? Just sitting here scared? I'll take that key. And that coin. Alright, whatever. Let's fight the boss. This is getting out of hand. This is getting way out of hand. This is so far out of hand. It's the bloat again! Why am I fighting the fucking bloat again? Yeah, go ahead, hit me. I have fucking... so many golden hearts. Which, still don't know what the golden hearts represent. He's dead. That's a dead-ass bloat. I'll take that. Blue cap! HP tears up and shot speed up. Now, if only... Oh, deal with the devils open up to me. Cool. Oh, never mind, it's a deal with an angel, but watch out for the fucking demons that spawned up in here. Hey! Coins, cool. I'll take that, which is Lord of the Pit. Cool. And Book of... Fuck. It just doesn't matter anymore. It just doesn't matter. Oh my god, I could pick up anything. What the fuck? Where's Guppy's paw now? It overwrote my Guppy's paw. Unless I can go back in there. I can't go back in there. Where's my Guppy's paw? No! Oh, I lost it. Well, now I have this friendly maw spider to help me out. Damn it! I lost Guppy's paw. Take me right to the boss. Fuck it. This run is bullshit without Guppy's paw. Yeah. Oh yeah, I can actually test this out now. I have so many bombs. Hey, you can blow up the blue fire. Oh, dropped a golden bomb. Never mind. I have infinite bombs for this run. Or for this floor. We can use that. Blow you up. Blow you up. You can die too. Yay! What's through here? Yeah, kill everything. Woo! Ow! Fuck it. Don't care. Yeah, oh! Yeah! Justice! Use it! Turned out that it wasn't justice. Ah, oh, fortune teller machine. Cool. Yeah. Troll bomb. Shit. Alright, what do you got for me? Steven lives! I don't care. Give me a trinket. No, never mind. Oh, bag lunch. I wonder what's in it. I don't fucking know. I don't know what any of this is. Oh god! Oh no, they're all dead now! And they all dropped coins! Which turns out to be hearts sometimes. Oh look, a bag! Which had a bunch of batteries in it! Damn it! I gotta put it right there on the same square. Hey! Ooh! Hey! The wiggle worm! Aww! If I had regular- Oh shit! It does change the shape of this thing! If I didn't have, you know, yeah, locked down, which actually just turned out to be pheromones. What the hell am I trying to say? I'm trying to say something here. If I didn't have this charge laser, and if I had regular shots, the wiggle worm would make them actually wiggle around, like in a wave. In a wavy pattern. But it does change the shape of the field of radiation or whatever. What's up here? Ooh. Okay. How's this gonna work? This will just go on forever because the coins fucking give me hearts. I mean, sometimes they give me other stuff. Yeah, whatever. Just keep taking my fucking health. Yeah. Oh, sweet. Now, if only I can convert fucking coins. Dude, none of these coins actually count as coins. Alright, come on. The best thing I can hope for now is that I get the reusable blood bank. Which actually has no charge time either. Yeah, full golden hearts. Whatever that means. You're just gonna have to die, little buddy. I'm sorry. What did you drop? Cancer. Yay, cancer. I don't know what that does. Oh. Gives me, like, shot speed. Alright, come on. Explode, goddammit, and give me a fucking blood bag. At least that'll give me another item. Fill this fucking room with money. I swear to God, I will. Come on! Alright, fine. It's not gonna explode. At least not anytime soon. Yeah, boy! Get the hell out of here. I have infinite bombs. Oh shit. Let's get the hell out of here. Nope. Blow that up. Damn it. What do you got for me? Nothing? Cool. You're a dead man. Haha! Where's the boss? Take me to the boss right now, damn it. I don't want to waste. Whoa, heal on. I don't want to waste any more time here. Ooh, I'll take that. It's the TV remote, which is actually the IV bag, which is a portable blood bank, which has no charge, so I'm gonna just keep spamming it. Yeah! Yeah! Oh, what the hell? I got the shears, but it seems like I got it in reverse because now I'm controlling the body while the head stays still and shoots as a turret. What else you got for me? Just a coin? Really? Okay. Well, I got the exact other item that I needed to, like, spam for the use of, oh, mom's bra. Okay. Ah, shit! What the hell just happened? Okay. Oh. This one exploded everything, too. Item room. Kaboom! I must have gotten some kind of ultra... fucking detonator. The ultra bomb or something. It basically makes the entire room explode every time I go into it. Boom. 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 Hey, what do we got here? How to jump. Which is another item that doesn't have a cooldown. Bible. Temporary flight. Bookworm. Sweet, now I'm a bookworm and I'm fucking fly monster. How to jump. Retrovision. Oh shit, this is killing me. This is killing me. I'm fine with it though. Cause it's gonna get me. Oh my god, what the? It's like double mega brimstone. No! Retrovision actually was puberty, which was actually retrovision. Okay. Mom's locket. You feel her love. Judgment.
Dice shard.
Dice shard. Alright. Well. Another transformation down. Let's continue looking for the boss. Nope. What items do I have now? I still have X-ray vision. That's pretty cool. Son of a bitch. This way. Oh, well, kaboom. Blew everything up. Ha! Instant victory! Retrovision sucks! Ooh, hey! Fuck up! Two of diamonds. Okay. Thank you. The Emperor. Challenge me. Ow! Fuck! Mom's severed foot came down on me. Ah, blow it all up. Bad trip.
Amnesia.
Which was actually amnesia, which got rid of the map entirely. Awesome, now I have Curse of the Lost.
Pheromone.
Health down became pheromones, which, again, the map is useless in this fucking thing anyway. Oh my god, just everything dies instantly now. The Hanged Man, which turned out to be Hierophant. Oop, okay, there's the fucking boss. Let's do this. A little more gold hearts. Nothing in there. You're dead! Whoever you are, the bloat again. And he's fucking dead. Oh, there's two bloats! Why do I see two? Why am I fighting two bloats? Alright. And then placenta, regeneration. What do we got here? Whoa. Okay. Parasite, split shot. Sweet. Ow! Fuck you! What the hell am I fighting? I'm fighting the severed heart. Or the mask of something. I don't know what the hell I'm fighting. Ooh, the angel! And the carry-on queen, I believe. Time to start re-rolling shit. Question book. Whoa. Oh, he summons red poop! Fuck you. Oh, angel. Ow! Motherfucker! Whoa, my tiny shots! What the hell does this even count as? What am I doing at this point? Oh god. Oh god. There's lots of things on the... There's lots of things here! Ooh, coins! Okay, that was like a weird shot. Ah, mega troll bomb. Yeah! I don't even know what you were, but you're dead now. Oh, okay. The bloat. Plus the headless horseman. Ah! Die! Damn it! There you go. What the fuck? I'm fighting everything. Hey, it's Monstro! Hey, Monstro! I got double shot sometimes, I guess. Maybe because of the bookworm. Oh, shit. Why does getting hurt sometimes give me tons of nickels? Whoa. Also, I have a parasitic leech on my forehead now. Kill him! Alright, what else you got for me? It's another horseman! And it's Peep! Ah! Fuck you! Yeah, give me these coins. I don't even know why I slowed down for a bit. Ah! Yay! Peep's dead. Oh! Now we've got the Duke of Flies and the ghost of whatever. You're dead. God damn it, man. This microwave shot kills everything. What are you? What, I know you're the Fallen. You're gonna split into two and then kill the other two little tiny clones. I don't know what the fuck you are. Shit. Yeah, you're dead now. Alright. Evil Duke of Flies and then Big Paul of Poopy. Corn Monster. Alright. What the hell are you? You're like some kind of devil demon. Whoa. Okay, he's dead. And then. Whoa, bullet hell. Okay, he's dead now. Oh shit, Mega Maw! I remember Mega Maw. And Gertie. Why am I in a boss rush? Oh, Mini Gertie. And Chubb. Hey, Chubb. Eat a glitter bomb, you fuck. Ooh. Mini Gerties. And the fucking conjoined fetus of of my nightmares. Woo! Oh, blast assist. And Pin. What's Pin doing here? Oh, evil Pin. Okay. So, that was all just a big bonus room. I got the doctor's remote, usable airstrike. I'm gonna use it once to get a heart and bring back my how to jump and then just spam that for a bit. Give me razor blades. Whoa, the D100! Jesus fucking Christ! The D100. It fucking rerolled everything. All of these red hearts became random shit. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Did my items get rerolled? Yeah, hell yeah, they did. What the fuck? So now, I think I'm controlling this little X on the floor, and I'm constantly shooting towards that. So that's my new method of attack. Best friends. Friends till the end. Use it. Turned out to be something else. Oh shit, crazy speed. Oh, I'm too fast. Oh, vibrant bulb. It needs power. Ah, I don't like this. Oh shit, money. It's baby, best friends, friends till the end. Oh, I'm fucking out of here. So yeah, now I control like a target on the floor, and my shots are so varied. Oh, I turned into Lily or Eve. I turned into Eve. Does that mean I have dead bird? Oh my god, this is fucking nuts. Oh, there's slowdown. There's too much shit going on at this point. Oh, this is double lust. There we go. I'm gonna keep using Guppy. Oh my god. Lock up, which was puberty again. One of the freaking items was the D100, and it's lagging. It is completely destroying this game. Oh my god, the game can't handle this much shit going on. Yeah, I got it. I gotta escape somehow. Yeah! Ah! Okay. Ah, I'm scared. I kinda need this to re-roll my items again, because I don't like this. Fucking blade. Oh, mega brimstone. Super mega brimstone. It's out of control. Whoa, secret room. Ah, fuck you. Open it up. I can't. Oh, yeah, I was about to say, I have 99 fucking keys. Thank you. I'll take it. I'll spend a key to get a key. Shooting teeth. Shooting all sorts of shit. Oh, I re-rolled the poopy to a goddamn grenade. What the fuck? No! Never again! Reroll. D5. What does the D5 give me? I don't know what the D5 rerolled. Oh, dropped a bomb. That's good. Ah! Okay. Shit's kind of glitched out now. Keys are sideways and stuff. Ah! Yes, mother! What the fuck am I? Oh, what the hell? The fuck did I activate? I'll take the scissors. And there's peep eyeballs floating around now. Hermit. Which turned out to be something else entirely. Tears up. Makes you larger. Lock up. I can see forever. Oh my god. Alright, so now I've got, like, Mom's golden dagger. I've got giant tears that, like, go through the you know what, this is it. Fucking, where's Mom? Where's It Lives? Where's Mega Satan? I'll kill everything. Fucking everything dead! Just walk into a room, holding the button, and you'll kill everything. Woo! Everything's dead! dead! Oh, no. Ah! I have become Lord of the Flies! I have become... Oh, there's Ultra Pride. He's ultra dead. Wait, what? Better believe it's not Butterbean. No, I don't want that. No, I lost the fucking... Ah! Oh, telepills. Teleport me to the library for a black heart. Sweet. So now I got a peep eyeball floating around now. I have no fucking idea what I have. This is all weird. This is all way too weird now. My shots go through the invisible space and then they split into smaller shots. Just bring me to the boss. I've transformed into Bookworm, which I don't even know what the fuck Bookworm gives you. I transformed into, like, Beelzebub, which is, you know, Lord of the Flies, whatever. And I transformed into Mom, because I got, like, 3 Mom items during some of my... Whoa. That is too many bullets. It's better than aiming with the reticule, but not by much. Because now this is just... Okay, yeah, there's the slowdown. Yep, okay, yeah, I got hit. And there's more bullets. Okay. Oh, you just wait until he pops out? Okay. I somehow got myself to, a bunch of heart containers. Oh, shit. I'm going backwards. Through here! Ah! You're dead. They're all dead. Oh, what the hell? Can you just destroy rocks? Oh, wait. That one did damage to me for some reason. Alright. Key? I'll take a key. And how did I get into this room now? I don't know. Kill everything! Oh, it died! I don't even know what it was. Hey, it's yellow chub. Okay. It's Loki! Hey, Loki. Oh, he's my friend. He's dead. I'll take that. Tears up. Pheromones. Tears up. Speed down. This way. This way. This way. Fuck you. This way. Wait, no. I'm right next to the boss room there. I just gotta get to that actual room. Fuck you, eyeballs! Yay. Wait, what? Ah! I think that was like Mom's hands trying to attack me, like fucking Floor Master or some shit. Red chest. Eh, it's a troll bomb. Whatever. At this point, there's not a whole lot that can stop me. I have gone through, like, some of the fucking most dangerous transformations that you can. Oh, yeah. Oh, no! There's too many things! Oh, the slowdown. Okay, what are we fighting? Death? Oh, man. How's this gonna play out? He's dead. Sweet! Oh, he gave me cube of meat! Yay, level 1 cube of meat again! Oh, sure, I'll take that, whatever it is. We need to go deeper. I will use it once. Okay. We've changed appearance again, and now that's the mark. Alright, yep, things are different again. Damn it. So, now oh my god. I have the conjoined twin over here. And I also have this, like, floating specter, but what the hell do I have? I don't know what a whole lot of that is. I think I have Ipecac. I have wings. Okay. Well, we've almost beat the April Fool. Oh, well, okay, yeah. Sure. Why not? We almost beat the April Fool's thing. Yay, Dice Shard turned out to be telepills. Whoa. Yeah, what bombs do I have now? I have sad bombs that shoot bullets. Here's up. The devil. Which just threw the damn card. What the fuck? Two of clubs, double my bombs, which actually turned out to be telepills, which brought me to the same secret room. Maybe it wasn't telepills, maybe it was the moon. Ah! Jesus! I've got too many special effects activated at once. Ooh, a bag. Which had a key in it. And a bomb. Hold on, there's a bomb too. Give me that. Give me that. Where's the boss? I just fucking want to beat this to unlock whatever I get from April Fool's Day. La da 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 da. Oh shit, hey. Deactivate all that. That was easy. Wow. I don't know what you are. But now you're tiny. And now you're dead. Oh. Huh. Golden key. Which wasn't golden key. I don't know what these are! Ah, but it's fucking slowing down the game a lot. We need to beat this. Oh, it's the scarred badge. That shoots in four directions. Direct my hearts. What? Oh shit, keep moving. Yep. Skeleton mom. Oh jeez. What happened? Ow! It's fine. All the coins just give me back my hearts anyway. You're dead! Well, that one has a crown. And he's dead now. Yeah. Die!
Tears down.
Well, it was tears down. Hey, come on. I don't have time for this. Take me to the boss! Ah! Shit! It's madness! It's infinite madness! Oh, cool! I'll blow that up. If only I could put down more than one bomb at a time! Where's the boss? Ooh. You're not the bosses. I guess I should, like, be more careful with my shots. Because if I just hold down the button, the game starts to fucking slow down. It chugs really hard on these 50,000 shots that I'm spraying out. Oh, I can activate that we can go deeper. Oh, it's Unicorn Horn. Okay. Ah! Wait, those are pills. Pills are fun.
Tears up.
Tears up? Okay. Wait, this could be the secret room right here. Nope. Ah, it made everything slow down. Where's mom? Oop, telepills. I don't know where I am right now. Here. I'm back here? Again? Have I gone down? Yes, I have. Have I gone this way? Have I gone this way? Yes. And... Oh, wait. God damn it, backtracking is now a fucking problem because I can't remember where I have and haven't been. Alright, so I have been here. And up. Have I been up? No, I haven't. Kill. Kill. I said kill.
Tears up.
Tears up again. Alright. Boss room! Found it! Yay! Just fucking get in here. The bloat again! Jesus Christ! Just kill him. Fucking mow him down. There we go. Okay. It's a trophy! Give me that shit. Yay, that's it. Okay. Challenges. April Fool's is done. Okay. That was nuts. I'm not doing it. No, I'm not doing it again. I didn't mean to. We're done here. Exit that shit. Oh my god. Stats, items. So what did I find in that run? All sorts of stuff. Yeah, anemic, toxic blood, ceremonial robes, E. coli, turdy touch. Fanny pack filled with goodies. Yeah, I found a bunch of shit that run. Toothpicks. Smart fly, the D10, rerolls enemies. Little brimstone, BFF, big beautiful fly. Alright, strange attractor, magnetizes my tears. Mongo baby, latchkey, blue cap, torn photo. The Wiz, fuck the Wiz. Number two, tractor beam. Come on, show me some of the items that I've never seen before that happened to show up in that run. Oh, well. Since I didn't pick them up legitimately, I guess they're not going to show up here. Yeah. Because metal plate. I don't see X-ray vision here at all. Unless it's up here. Nope. Alright. Since X-ray vision is like one of the one items I recognize from that run, and it's not in this list of items, that tells me that I did not legitimately get any of those items. They're not going to show up in the stuff I found page. Alright, what about secrets? Did I unlock anything because of the, you know, stuff I did? Ooh. Maggie now holds a pill. Could that have been what I got from completing that challenge? It's hard to tell with no notifications. Just keep going. Keep going. Go, 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 go. Wait, wait, wait. You've unlocked challenge number 32, April Fools. How? The Guardian. Live streak, Pride Day. Have a heart. Hit the... Oh my god. Endings. Any other endings? No. Items. Beast 3? Well, now we know about the bloat. Come on, go to the end. That should be where the bosses are, right? Ooh, mom's dead hand. Yeah. Where the hell are all the bosses? What the fuck? Alright, well. Next time on Binding of Isaac, maybe we'll do some more challenge runs. And, you know, we should probably start at the top of the list next time. We should probably start at the top of the list for the challenges. That way we can unlock some cool stuff. And then slowly get down to these, like, weirder fucking challenges. Like, I'm gonna do that again off camera. Just to have some fun with it. Do some, like, co-opness with that April Fool's thing. Because that's pretty cool. Alright. Till then, everybody. Thanks for watching Binding of Isaac. Bye.